Look at you. You look so thin. If you were still living here with your mother like a son should, you'd be eating right. And look at those cars you drive. You shame me, Antonio. Really, you do. People will think I brought you up wrong.
Well, what can I do, Ma? You know I'd do anything for you.
The Sucho boy's racing downtown today. If only you were more like him. He treats his mother with real respect. Of course, if your father was here, he'd win the race and take the smug grin off that Sucho boy's face. Yeah, he's making me glad. Your father was a real man. Good boy.
Fascinating, Travis.